one final time we hear the music and one final time under the Friday night lights this season. The state quarterfinals across the state of Michigan and our Leo's Coney Island game of the week featuring undefeated Lapeer hosting last year's state champion in D1, Clarkston. 0-0 at halftime. Clarkston kicker Tristan Mattson lining up a field goal and a bad snap turns into a botched play. Taking it back into Clarkston territory, Lapeer's got a shot. The ensuing drive looking for points, Brady Apple dipping, diving, making people miss. He looks sweet until he throws it into the wrong guy's hands. Josh Luther, the Clarkston senior, the big interception. No points and we're in the fourth quarter. The Wolves' Jake Billett finally working his way to the end zone and he scores. Clarkston is heading to the state semifinals. They win it 13-0.
This was fun with the snow and the atmosphere and, you know, the crowd, and it was fun. It was good high school football. You just keep telling the kids, you know, there's a bullseye on your back, you gotta play harder, you gotta get better. That was great. Awesome. I love it. Go Wolves!
So it's our last one because the semis are on Saturdays, and then of course everything shifts to Ford Field. But just to every community that voted and welcomed us, thank you. We love being a part of your Friday nights. With the cheerleaders, with the teams, the community, it's just the best.
Yes, thumbs up. Can't do it without our cheerleaders. And boy, that was exciting. Fourth quarter scoring, huh?
Oh, yeah. Good one to finish on. Mm-hmm. Quick weather update for you.
Back in a moment.